It's a dirt patch. About a year after we got married, we were in search of a church family, and we came across a Kingdom Ranch Cowboy Church in town. And the reason we chose a cowboy church is because it's somewhere where he felt comfortable on a Sunday, or he would come in oily clothes. We actually got baptized in a horse trough together. So fortunate. The Lord has provided so much with us. One of our biggest ministries here on this acreage is barrel racing. My Plexus friends and family in the church has been really awesome. So everybody at Kingdom Ram Church loves Plexus. Yes. Oilfield was what made our life function. And we rode that Oilfield roller coaster up and down. What, about a month after we got married?
About a month after we got married, I got shipped out for 5 months.
3 months later, Plexus was brought into our lives. And it was an answered prayer before we ever even prayed it. So knew that this was going to be an opportunity for us. And I'm not single and married, party of one.
The belief that she had in this company just grew massive. It was like overnight, over hours. And she really hit the ground running, didn't stop.
And when she took on this journey, she said, "Mom, I want to sell Plexus all the time." And I said, "Well, honey, if this is what you want to do, then I'll support you 100%.
It's just her nature. People are drawn to Jill. She's got a contagious spirit, and her laugh is absolutely contagious.
Hey, y'all, we're the Renfros. Welcome to our home.
When she was little, she was headstrong and stubborn, and I've watched her grow into this headstrong, stubborn, and passionate woman.
My sister introduced Plexus to me, and it took me about 14 seconds to join Plexus. I am not the person at all that has to sit there and think about something. If somebody I love and trust says I'm trying something, I'm like, don't leave me out.
She wants to make people happy. She wants to make their lives brighter.
There are so many times that I work my Plexus business right from this chair.
Say love you.
Love you. I want to be like Judy when I grow up.
You can tell when somebody's just full of joy, and she was just full of joy.
I get to be a stay-at-home doggy mom now, so work at home, doggy mom.
Work is just so fun with her. We always get together several times a week and do this Plexus thing. We always say you can work out, get in your yoga pants, and also make a paycheck doing it.
If she sets her mind to something, like, she does it. And she's so very explosive in the way she grows her team, and it's just really fun to watch.
This is the school where I got to meet all of these fabulous ladies, and we all got to teach the same babies together. So we passed them from kinder to third, to fourth, to fifth, and then we had Avery over here who got to teach all of our babies. I'm gonna toot every teacher's horn because they're structured. If you can't be structured, you're gonna have a zoo in the classroom. They can teach to all levels of learning. You've got auditory, visual, kinesthetic. You can handle mass chaos in a second. You never know when a little kiddo's gonna puke or when the fire alarm's gonna go off. So you can handle some different things thrown at your plate, and you can also work with different styles of people.
She didn't go a day without putting all of herself into teaching and getting those kids to where they needed to be.
That's what Plexus does. It gives you what you need to get through your day and then still go home and be a person after you leave work.
You can't find another person more willing to grow her team for the team members, not just for herself.
She fails at something, but y'all, she doesn't fail, she fails forward. She makes it into a win and she turns it into a positive.
There's no goal that she won't hit and won't attain, and she will do whatever it takes to make it happen.
You still have to work every single day, and you just do it with grit and grace and style in class.
She does have that teacher voice, not with Plexus. It is more of a nurturing heart and just getting them to health and happiness.
She asks the Lord, you know, to guide her to the right people.
Get your booty boo in gear and let's go do this.
Put your big girl panties on and deal with it.
I have learned so much from her over this journey, and she has inspired me to become an even better person than I am today.
And started, I was out here praying over this lot, trying to figure out which direction we were going to take, and I stumbled across a cross that I looked down, and it was stones in the shape of a cross. And I just knew that this is where we were going to be, and this is where we were going to get to build our dream house and raise our future family.
We walked in every little door frame, like this one right here. We put scripture above the door and every door frame in the living room.
It's all over the house.
We love Plexus!
I had my doubts at first, like everyone else.
I didn't know that this journey was going to bring a lot of growth in my heart, growth in my mind, growth in my marriage, my friendships, my walk with the Lord.
Love you, Jill. So proud of you.
And she did it. She set her mind to it, and she accomplished it.
I see her, and I feel like I'm home. She's good people, and she gives you a little mental hug when you see her face.
I'm going to take you to my office. This is where the magic happens. Are you ready?
Ta-da! This is the office that I dreamed of. 15-foot ceiling. Super excited. Here's my bring to work buddy every day.
She has a greater purpose than just being the everyday person. She really wants to be a resource for somebody.
There are no roadblocks that she cannot get past.
My peanut butter to like my jelly. These are my people. Friends become family. And I definitely would say that we have become family and even stronger because of this opportunity.
This is her new love, Plexus.
She's kind. She's very genuine and intentional.
Her humbleness is contagious.
Nobody handed her a thing. She got here because she worked.
And I feel like she's my Plexus sister.
I realized through this opportunity that family's there. Family's what matters. Nothing means more to me than seeing these girls.
It inspired me as a woman of faith. She speaks light into everyone she knows.
Dakota and Jill always throw the best of parties.
I didn't know what I was missing out on. What she's done for us is something that I never could accomplish. Her work and dedication is bar none, the top of the notch.
It's about having the time to be the wife I want to be the aunt that I want to be the future mother that I want to be the daughter that I want to be. There's a tribe of people that want to be there for you.
Such a leader in both faith and in personal life. She really is someone that makes you want to be better.
I know that Diamond for you is just getting started.
I love each and every one of you so much. We are extremely grateful for y'all, and we pray for you every single day. I had no idea God was going to use Plexus as a transportation vehicle for me to continue to be a light.
I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
She will call you out on your bull. I love that about Jill because she's real.
She is on more people's team calls and pouring into others' teams than any other Jewel that I've probably seen.
She exudes one Plexus.
She just explodes her personality.
Take it to the limit. That's what I told you. And you have, honey.
You're just good to everybody that you meet, and I'm very proud to be your father.
And see you set goals and crush them. It was just an honor to be a part of it.